Let's solve the absolute value equation. The absolute value of x minus 9 equals negative 2. This is a trick question, right? The absolute value can only equal a positive number or 0. Problem is, this is not a positive number. That's negative. That cannot happen. So this particular equation has no solution.